our registration certificate, which every Tibetan must have. It says nationality Tibetan, but we have no Tibet to go back to.
Untold thousands of heavily armed police have moved out to quell any protest activity.
We got details already?
Yeah, we do.
How long have we been here?
Been here for 45 minutes.
Can't seem to lose them at these monasteries. They follow us here.
For a passport. Call the U.S. Embassy.
They're going through our rooms. They're going through our stuff. They're hacking the phones, hacking computers, hacking everything.
If somebody is able to intimidate folks out of releasing a movie, imagine what they start doing when they see a documentary that they don't like.
It's not really a cat and mouse game anymore. We want to get out of here now.